called The Boy Who Ate Too Many Muffins Because He Loved Muffins. Once there was a boy who had never eaten muffins before, but one day his friend told him,
"Hey, you should eat a muffin."
So when he had a muffin, he loved it. But then one day he had too many muffins and he got really fat. That's why now muffins are considered endangered species, because there became to be less and less until there was only one muffin left.